continue you to figure this out, or you want me to go straight?
Go straight. You can find me by my app.
Okay, let's make this our sort of...
Alright, I got a connection again.
Okay, good. Keep trying. Where should we... How about our spot to meet up? It's inside the triangle.
Okay.
Right in the...
Right underneath
yeah.
that thingy.
All
okay.
Right.
Alright. I don't know if anybody's there, but I'm back up and streaming again.
Are you on? That's okay. I've been actually.
Can't put the tripods on the ground, all right?
No. You can't put it down. But I told them that I had it written in the cervical spine issue. And if I said if it goes down.
Not a tripod, though.
No, no, he knows.
I mean, I can't go and set it like that. I can't touch the ground.
It's not the law. It is your right.
That sounds like bullshit to me.
It does.
Whatever.
I told him if I do it, it's because of my spine issue. You have the same issues, but the truth is you have the right to do that. And if I didn't have a cervical spine issue, I would put this down and let you arrest me. In fact, you know what, Matt? Are you ready? I'm ready.
I'm not going.
I'm ready. I'm ready to put this down. But now I already told him that if I put it down, it's due to extreme pain and a cervical spine issue. So I can't tell him no. I'm perfectly fine and I'm putting it down. NLG? NLG, right here. We have an issue.
What's up?
This guy told me that I can't put my monopod down on the ground. We can hold it, but we can't put it down.
Now, I understand Ron wanting to set up a tripod, which is what he called it. But this is a monopod.
I made the error of telling
you. If I take the camera off, it's
a case. I was willing to be arrested for this. Extreme, Max, extreme me. The error I made was actually being agreed to the man. So I told him, okay, but listen, I have a spine, which I actually wrote on my arm this morning. So if you see me put it down, it's because I'm in extreme pain or I'm going to fall over. He said, fine. And then I realized, damn, this is a violation of my rights. And I want to put it down.
I think it's funny.
I think it's going down right now. And I'm going to let him know if I'm not in any pain, I'm doing this on purpose. So I am about to let myself get arrested.
It's up to you.
You guys stay. He is
screaming. What's your name?
My name is Dr. Linda Bush Somack. My name is Dr. Linda Bush Somack. I'm a psychologist.
Somack, S-O-L. M-A.
Sorry?
Her name is spelled Somack.
S-O-M-A-C-H.
S-O-M-A-C-H.
So, Lippy's preparing to challenge this silly rule by touching the ground with her monopod.
And I suspect that will find out if it's correct. My monopod is down because it's so rigged. So, if anyone comes in, we are shooting it and you cannot do that. It's a violation of rights. Are we understood? Okay, we are understood.
I hope so.
You and I are putting our pods down all at once.
I'm not worried about it.
Yeah. They don't want to get their name? Well, yeah, because they're part of security.
They're not cops.
That they're doing something illegal.
Here comes Mr. Big Fat Supervisor.
Okay,
he's the guy that throws shit on the ground. Watch out.
Right, I'm going to tell him, okay?
Okay.
There's a problem.
They're telling us we can't touch the ground with our monopod. And she's ready to challenge it.
Nobody can stop putting their pod on the ground. I'm going to spread the word. Nobody can stop
people,
you know.
It's not safe. Look at me. Look.
Let me finish.
There's photography equipment all over New York City every day.
Let me
we have the right to tell the police.
Let me finish. I'll tell you what it is.
You're saying it's unsafe, like a tripod.
Will you just let me finish?
It's not a tripod.
Will you let me finish?
It's not a tripod. Not a tripod.
What's your name, sir?
Thank you.
iPod.
Of course,
sir.
We know that.
We know that.
Oh, sir.
So what the hell is going on?
A monopod and a tripod.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Of course we were right.
Oh, so you're okay.
I will only put my foot forward to be arrested if I know I'm right.
Oh, I don't like being arrested.
Hi, how are you?
They're trying to tell us we can't touch the ground with a monopod.
Right.
I understand the tripod.
I don't know about it, but I get what you're saying.
No, a tripod.
I'm going to find the police to tell them to rat out the security to the police.
Right. Frankly, holding it up in the air is more potentially dangerous because it switched around.
It's just
a bullshit rule.
Right.
And they don't know the difference between a monopod and a tripod.
I'm sure they don't. I don't think they know anything. They're just here to
The point had to be made.
Right.
And, because it's nonsense, you know, and we didn't want to see any harassment from it.
No, exactly.
And the guy from legal came over and was talking to him, so.
The vast majority of all of us are not going to do any damage, and we're not.
Of course
people,
not.
We're not the people that brought the 9/11 building.
Absolutely none of that.
But they put a spirit of fear in this country, and anyone that stands for anything is the new terrorist.
Oh, I know. I know.
Well,
and besides, I'm sure they're encouraged to harass us.
No, the people are speaking up. I didn't want her to have to get arrested.
No, but she was willing to under the circumstances.
Yeah.
She will only do it when it's a matter of her rights.
Right. If it's something you know what you're involved
absolutely.
In, you know your rights.
And I'm also here following her around.
Right. Okay, good. Hey, listen. I'm very lucky. I got attacked by them on the corner, standing my ground on the sidewalk, when they were pushing us all the way to the homes, isn't it? And so after I told him why I was allowed to be on the sidewalk, he goes, man, I told you to move. And he put, my back is so bad. I got to stop showing that to people.
No, I understand.
So, when he did that to me, yours truly, and the kids couldn't believe it, I pushed him back with all my might. He grabbed my wrist, threw me on the ground hard, and no one could believe I was arrested. I started yelling, you broke my glasses, I had a bad back, which now it's worse than ever.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's the light now, but I got to get a thing or whatever for it. But I hurt my wrist. Somebody said, a friend of mine this night, what could be a reason why he might not have arrested me. He got his way, and I got mine in the fact I wasn't arrested. He got the joy of throwing
you down,
and he didn't have to do paperwork.
This is
true. And
violence.
He also may have thought that I could have sued him.
That's a possibility.
I'm a lot older than he was.
Yeah, I noticed they have a little more deference for the older guys.
I think they do. I've been arrested.
This beard is helping me.
Yes. You know what? I'm now letting it go gray. I'm like, if that's going to help me while I'm protesting God. But listen, everyone knows. I was just 58, but I said to him, I'm 60 years old with sound center. And I look.
No, I hear you. I'm 57. I understand.
Yeah. When you go gray, I'm not saying you, but any of us.
No, I hear you.
Half older, people see the gray in the.
No, I know. I don't worry about it.
I look good for 60.
These are my battle scars, dude.
Yeah.
I made it this long.
I'm
you know.
I'm glad when I could grow a beard because I was losing my hair since I was young.
So
I got something.
Yeah, right. It balances one way or another.
Yeah. Now I got to take care of my friends. I can't do what I just did to you. Every time I go to jerk like that with anyone, I tell a story because I like to.
Believe me, I understand exactly what you're saying.
No, but I'm saying I got to stop that myself because I'm too demonstrative.
No, I know. I hear you. I've done similar things.
I love to dance. I better get my back so I ain't going to dance.
I have back problems every time I step in a pothole. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Because I don't see them coming.
That happens today. No.
Got to watch your feet. That's what I'm like. Got to watch your feet. It's because, see, you're not screaming. When I'm screaming, I can't see my feet.
Oh.
I'm walking around like this. And last night, I ran into one of those concrete things. And
oh, my God, folks. This is so dangerous.
I know.
It's dark, but yet these things light up.
Me.
And I did, yes. I went to get up on one of these things when the march was coming in. Not recently, but spring. And my jump was off. And my chin.
No, I understand completely.
And I was like, oh my God, yeah, I'm bad that way.
Yeah, I know. It was one of those tables with a chair next to it.
Yeah, and you can't see them at night. I walked into them.
Yeah.
So last night I was being so careful, and people were here from out of town, and I fell over like one of their suitcases.
I
hate being here at night for that reason. Like I was walking down here to the house to get my train home. And I was walking like this. I can't wait to get out of here because I never know where there's something weird.
I understand. I made the mistake of marching last night to Times Square.
I was going to, but I had to come back this morning, so I couldn't.
I know. I blew it. I wanted to be here this morning.
Well,
I missed it.
I didn't get here early. I missed it, too. I got here at 10. I couldn't.
Yeah. But I heard there were 22 live streamers, so I don't feel too guilty.
I'm sure. I'm not on that, but if I ever want to see pictures, I'm sure I can find them.
Oh, yeah.
Posting everything.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, like I said, 22 of them, I figured if I'm not there, it'll still get recorded.
Right.
But I didn't really mean to sleep that way. But I didn't get to bed till 3 a.m.
Because of the other night, and with that cop, I didn't know, but it made me extra leery of being arrested, and I was not sure what was going to happen this morning.
It
sounded very dangerous, because I know last year, we have our rights, but you got to be willing to be arrested, and I really wasn't. So I said, I am not getting in the middle of a Wall Street crowd, because right now I've got a bad back, and I don't want to go to jail.
I understand. Immediate.
So I said, I'm going at 10. I went down my Reverend Billy at Bowling Green, and then I just gradually got back to you.
Oh, I hear you.
But
like I say, one good nice thing about being media.
Oh, so you're media, right?
Yeah. See, I mean, I wasn't sure if this would work, but March 17th, when they were kicking everyone out.
Oh, I was here.
I was told, media, get out of the way by the cop. And then I knew I was in the clear.
There's something I did that night that I can never do now. When we started to march, not all the way, but around halfway up, one of the guys was holding the big, heavy Occupy banner.
Right.
Hey, you want it for a while? And I was feeling, I got to show these guys. So I carried halfway for like 2 hours, all the way to the center, and it marched the wind at night. I was getting whiplash. I had such a bad neck for a long time. And I was straining.
I hear you, brother.
I could never now, because that one push, my back would be gone.
I understand.
And I don't like to get painkillers. If I have to later, I will. But I'd rather not.
No, I understand completely.
I'm sorry, everyone. I sound like an old yentl about pain. I really don't care. I never had this before.
Yeah, well, I'm used to it, so.
I guess do you use ever like a back brace or anything?
I should.
Yes, that's what people told me.
And
I'm going to try to massage it. One guy that saw it happen said to me, you need to be massaging your back.
Like that march? I should have had like a weight belt or something, because I have a problem. I blew out the muscles in my belly.
Oh, okay.
So it hangs, you know.
Okay.
So to have that support and on my back, because this is part of the reason my back aches.
You know? And with women, like guys like it, but with women, if they're very big breasted also, it throws their back out. You get older and it's not fun. That's why I think they get, some of them get reduction surgery.
Oh, absolutely.
Because it can be bad. You know?
Absolutely.
A lot of men here then was, no, make them bigger. I was like, yeah, you carry them.
Nah, that's all right. I like nature. Okay, we're wandering a little bit now. This is the piece of news is there. All of the buddies. Oh, sorry. Drugs, no booze and drugs here, just happy partiers, celebrating, and a shitload of tourists. You guys can walk with me through the crowd here, look around.